Hey guys, we're losing 1-0 and a missed penalty. How? By the way, do you want to see our thing? Very good. Actually, I like the view of it. And I have my friend. Oh, I got a member tag. I'll see you in the second half, boys.
Well, it looks like you were absolutely spot on there. It was indeed James Joycey. Can you do it again in our next challenge here? Who is the master of precision? We're going to have Captain Carl Valeria, 87%. For Carl Valeria, well done for the captain, 79%. Only 21% just to demonstrate how good I am at the maths there.
And then
in a few moments time we're going to poll the results, and if you voted, you are instantly in the draw to win this cracking prize. We're going to come back here in a moment to find out who the winner is. Alright, so 54% to James Joycey, which leaves only 46% to Carl Valeria. Pretty close there. So it seems that you thought that James Joycey is the master of balance. Let's have a look at the video and see if you're right.
Second half now. Okay, let's go. Come on. Come on. Get it. Come on. Go. Go. Barbarossa's. Come on. Come on! No, no, don't! Yes! Get the ball, get the ball, yeah! Oh, it's that far. Then we get the free kick, boy! Come on! What was that? my gosh. They almost scored. Go! Go, Barbarossas! Yes! Oh, God! Yes! Go! Go! Oh, my God. Yeah, yes, go! Get the ball, yes, yes. Good, go. Go for it. Go! Go, boss! Just a reminder, this is the Star Wars round because next Thursday is the Star Wars movie and yeah. And I hope you guys watch it. Oh no, no, no! Jeez. Pray for us. Go on! Go on! Go on! Come on! Go on, Barbarossas! Cross! Cross!
Well, come on, man.
My boy! All that time! Get the free kick! Man! Should have got that in! Bridges! Thank you. Adam and they are not going to score, boys. Only a 3 minutes to record. Get the ball! Get the ball! Get the ball! Boy!
Guys, I'm gonna end it there because I'm running out of time. I'll tell you the score at the end. And bye.